a sudden something in the way you looked at me and said you stayed. That let me know that I was out of line. But I didn't know what else to do, and like a fool I tested you. That meant things in you which weren't mine. Now I feel like such a fool for making you crawl back to me. But you did it with such love, and you're standing far above me. And all I did to you, I'm sorry now, what can I do? I know that never in the world that I've fallen me such a girl who's there to pick me up before I fall. Our separate ways, I know the lesson my brain is worth it all. Cause now I feel like such a fool for making you crawl back to me. But you did it with such love that you're standing far above me. And all I did to you, I'm sorry now, what can I do? I know that never in the world that I've found me such a girl who's there to pick me up before I fall. And in the end, the place you go, but by separate ways, I know the lesson I bring is worth it all.
There, Pluckers, I Was Saw Things Again with you, with a real classic song from the Monkees. Remember them from the way back when? And the song called Nine Times Blue. Okay, really nice, interesting sort of country feel sing along sort of song that bounces along. So, standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key as the Monkees. Right then, Mozzicles, let me show you how I played that song. So, starting off with a G chord. And you play the bottom E string and then strum the chord. Then we play this little lick. Open A string, hammer to second fret. Then the D string, the fourth string open. So you've got. Look at that. Then we play a D chord. A couple of strums on the D chord. So what I did was basically I hit the D string again and then struck the D chord. Okay, so it's then we do another little lick. That's a bottom E string open, second fret on the bottom E string, and then you play the A string, the fifth string open. Okay, so now you've got. Then we play the G chord again and we progress down to an E minor. So you play a G chord, you play the bottom E string, strum the chord. Then the second fret of the bottom E string, keeping the pinky on that top E string third fret. Or if you're doing it this way, third finger. Okay, so it's whichever thing you're on to keep that top E string third fret fretted. And then lower the bass to the second fret on the bottom E string, strum the chord again, and then E minor, play the bottom E string open, strum the chord. Okay, so now we've got this from the start so far, slowly. After that E minor strum, another little lick. Okay, and that's an open A string, hammer to second fret, and then the D string open. Okay, so now you got. Okay, so far. Then we play a C chord. So you form a C chord, you play the third on the fifth, strum the chord. Then we have a little hammer, open fourth string to second fret on the fourth string. Right, so you got. And then open third string, so you open fourth to the second on the fourth, and then the open third string. Got that? So far. Play the D chord again. So fourth string open, strum chord. Finally, you put your whichever finger you can do it with. You need to play that second fret on the bottom E string, and then back to the G. So it's sorry. So, I mean, you can, whichever finger you can use, I'm using my thumb, you could use a finger, whichever. As long as you get that bottom, second fret, bottom E string to third fret, sort of hammer up. Okay, so the whole intro, slowly. Right on the end of that G, there's a quick C to G. So it's. So a quick C back to G. Okay? So again, the whole thing very slowly. Your intro. Then you're into the song itself, and all that's in the song is basically verses and choruses. There's no middle section as such. Okay, so it starts off this. So it's G to D. There's a certain something in the way. Go back to the G and you run down to the E minor. Okay, so it's certain something. You looked at me and said you'd stay. Okay? So from the beginning, there's a certain something in the way. You looked at me and said you'd stay. That C, let me know that D, I was out of G. It's quick to say back to G again. So that's C to G again. So it's. There's a certain something in the way. You looked at me and said you'd stay. That let me know that I was out of line. So it's and then it just repeats. I didn't know what else to do. Like a fool, I tested you. By demanding things of you which weren't mine. So it's two repeats, two times that chord sequence just repeated again for the verse, two lots. Okay, so right from the beginning we'll do the whole thing a little bit faster this time. Okay, so something in the way you looked at me and said you'd stay. That let me know that I was out of line. But I didn't know what else to do. I tested you, I demanded things of you, which were mine. Okay, now we're going into the chorus. Okay, and now the C to D. Now I feel, and then run down on the G to E minor again. Okay, so it's now I feel like such a fool. For C, making D call back to me. That's C to G again there. Okay, so it's now C, D, I feel. Run down on G. C, making D call back to G. C, G. Right, now go to B7. But you did it such a love. Alright, got that. But you did it with such love. E minor. Standing far above. A7, that's an A chord with an open third string. Second on the fourth, second on the second, five downwards. A7, okay? So it's from the B7. But you did it with such love. E minor. Let you stand far above. A7. Me and all I did to you. D. Sorry now, what can I D7 do? Stop, and then you're back to another verse again, and another chorus, okay? And then it does another verse, and it finishes on the verse, okay? So let's go through the whole thing, shall we? Slowly, not a bit slower than it is on the record, okay? So here we go. There's a certain something in the way you looked at me and said to stay, that let me know that I was out of line. Well, I didn't know what else to do. Like a fool, I tested you by demanding things of you which weren't mine. Chorus. Now I feel like such a fool for making you crawl back to me. But you did it with such love that you're standing far above me and all I did to you. I'm sorry. The ending there is on that last number. It goes
is another land, there is worth it.
G to C, and back to G again. Back to... So it's like bum down, so C to G, to C to G, to D to G. There we have it, boys and girls. My take on the Monkees' Nine Times Blue. Thanks very much for watching and listening. I hope you enjoyed that. I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.